Our youth are living in pain. Just take a look at James. He's had a real rough time. Now let me explain. The other kids don't see him how he sees himself. Stuck up in a rut, all he needs is help. But he won't get none if he doesn't reach out. And he doesn't know who to tell. His dad doesn't care. His mum's too busy, yeah, she loves him, but that ain't immunity to anything or anyone he has to face. Slipping to a bad place at a faster pace. This is the part of him he can't repress. His life's a mess. Doctors say you are depressed. His mind is a war zone, and you can't ignore your head.